All right, it is December 22nd. I got all the gunwales and the inwalls off, plus the bow and stern caps, both seats, and the yoke. The yoke, I think, has to be replaced because it is a bit rotten. But that was fairly quick and easy. Almost done, bud. That's just a bit of water damage from sitting on its side. My guess, in a puddle. That's why that side rusted out so bad for the bolts attached to the yoke. That's it.